stern minds full of dangers. But I feel your heart, babe, just like mine. I feel your heart, babe, on the turn.
And we were bound to the city life. Flashlights when we fall into that night. Focused on what you feel. Just when you were calling, I love that bite. And we were bound to the city light. Flashlights when we fall into that night.
This is Claude and T-Pow.
Hey guys, we wanted to make a quick video from all the seniors to tell y'all our last words and some advice.
Go!
Hey, my name is Jose Linares. I'm number 8. I just want to thank my family, all the coaches, the Booster Club for supporting us. All these 4 years, they've been great to me, especially my family. I'd like to thank Coach Mosen for everything, for dealing with our team. You know, we're not the best kids, but we try. Coach White for all the scouting reports, all the work he put in, and the Booster Club for just supporting us. Thank you.
I'd like to thank the Booster Club and the coaches and my teammates for making this past 4 years all that it was, and for making the Duluth soccer team mean a lot to me. And I'd like to thank my parents for coming out and supporting me in all the games.
Hey guys, I'm Mauricio Ochoa, number 13 on the field. I want to say thank you to all the parents and all the coaches that supported us through the season. I want to thank Coach Mosen, Coach White, Coach Pritchett, Coach Dawson, Coach Eaton, and Coach Angel. And, you know, thank you for the great season.
Hey, what's up? This is Kevin here, number 10 on the field, number 1 in your heart. I want to thank the coaches, the teammates, and the fans, because without you guys, this season wouldn't have been memorable. Thank you so much, and much love.
Hey, what's up? It's Raul, number 6. Sadly, our season came to an end. It's been a great run, boys. I want to thank my teammates for everything we've accomplished. We made it pretty far, farther than I expected, to be honest. I want to thank my coaches, Coach Mosen for keeping me out of trouble, Coach Angel training us, Coach White for being the tech nerd. Alright, I also want to thank my family for all the support. Alright, and to my teammates, we had a great run. My seniors, I enjoyed playing with y'all on the field. And we're not just a team, we're a family. Let's go.
Hi, my name is Terry.
Carrie.
Number 9.
Number 12.
Asian Nation.
Twin Towers.
Hey.
Hey.
I want to thank Coach Mosen.
I want to thank Coach Angel.
Coach Dawson.
Coach White.
Coach Pritchett.
Coach Heaton.
And all of our teammates.
And everyone that came out to support us. Our parents. We love you guys.
Oh, yeah.
We couldn't do anything without y'all.
My advice to you guys is that Duluth Soccer Nation is a family. And that no matter how annoying we are or mean or anything, we are a family, so we have to stick together no matter how much crap we get either into or each other into. We can get through it. Also, my other advice is that whatever you guys do at practice, you guys do on the field. So if you guys work hard, you guys are gonna play hard. You can never own too many sweatpants. Ever. Ask coaches for food, because y'all know they have the food left over from pre-game meals, and literally they will give you the food. It's the best thing ever. We're family. Practice hard. Sweatpants are the best things in the world. And get food from coaches. So yeah. Bye.
Hi, I'm Claudia Cancino, number 9 on the team. I just want to say thank you to all my coaches for being there for me. Thank you for my parents for always being there for me and helping out with all the events for this year. And good luck to my teammates next year. I hope we go to playoffs. Go team!
I wanted to thank my coaches, Heaton and Dodson, for everything they've done for me these past 4 years. I wouldn't be where I am today. I want to thank my parents for all the support they gave me through high school and helping me get to college. I wanted to wish the best of luck to my teams. I love you guys. You guys have such young talent. I believe you guys can go so far the next few seasons. Good luck, Raj.
Hey, thanks guys for a great senior year. I know I wasn't actually playing, but you guys always made me feel included. And so thanks to all the players. It was great. You guys are awesome. Thanks for the coaches for always being there. Coach Heaton, Coach Dotson, Coach Bridget. I know you guys since freshman year and it's been great. Thanks for an awesome season. And thanks to my parents for always putting up with practices and sporadic things because I'm a manager and didn't always know what I was doing. But thank you guys. It's been great. Have fun.
Hey guys, my name is Giovanna Cabello. I am number 5 for Duluth girls varsity team. And I just wanna say thank you to everyone. Special thanks to my parents because without them, I wouldn't be where I am now or the person who I am. Another special thanks to Coach Dotson, Heaton, Angel because y'all trained me this year for varsity. I'm very thankful for that. A very special thanks to Coach Pritchett because without him, my last 3 years being, like, first 3 years of being here in Duluth High School, I wouldn't be the player that I am today. And thank you. And I would like to say that if those who are going to college or not, if you're still here playing soccer, I just want to say good luck, and I hope everything goes well for you. Bye.
Hey, guys. I just want to start off by saying thank you to my parents and to my coaches for always being there for me and always pushing me to do my absolute hardest no matter what the circumstances are. To my soccer girls, I love you all so much and I really can't express the love I have for each and every one of you. thank you so much for making my senior year so much fun. And I know we didn't always get the outcome we wanted, but we beat Ridge and to me that was so much fun and it really showed the family that we have. I love you all so much, and when I come back next year to watch you guys, you better be kicking some butt.